Number 2. Circular area doubles for every 3 gauge sizes. For example, a number 10 wire has approximately twice the area of number 13 wire. The picture shows that number 10 wire has twice the area of number 13 wire. Number 3, the higher the gauge number, the thinner the wire becomes. Number 14 wire is thinner than the number 10 wire, wherein number 14 has the higher gauge number than number 10.